My name is Quentin Luoy.
My name is Rose Luoy. In the library of Chimpusi, and that was 1993.
We were invited to join Jesus First Assemblies, which is the very first name of Champion Life. We were like attending a small meeting of about less than 20 people.
Well, I was surprised because when they invited us, I'm expecting a big church, but they bring us in the library in a small room.
We did that Bible study, hosted the Bible study year over year, over year, over year, until that group was divided into a smaller cell group. I still remember that time when our three sons were still young, and I knew that my wife was so busy preparing them to go to church. So during the time, my wife was just by herself preparing our three sons while I was out there picking members of the congregation.
I feel the presence of God and the love of the church, and we are so blessed, and that's why we continue to keep coming, and we, no matter how many lots of circumstances, we never miss Sunday.
Our legacy is like a grapevine that was illustrated in the Bible, that we need God to prune our vines. Our first son is a youth pastor. Our second one is leading our social media. And our third son is leading a Black Diamond Club in our community center, as well as volunteering in a children's school ministry.
And I thank God because we have no regret for what we choose to bring our children in the church. This is our children now. They are all serving the Lord, and they are fully committed. This is our legacy now.